A 2-year-old boy is safe with his mom this morning after her ex-boyfriend allegedly kidnapped him. And all of this happened over in Largo. We're still working to learn how the 27-year-old ex got to the boy, but you can see windows busted out at the mother's home. And according to Pinellas deputies, the suspect first sped off, but eventually got out of the car and ran away. Deputies have not yet confirmed how they got the baby back. The suspect is still out there.